Arpacaș is a Romanian basic food produced by husking and refining wheat, spelt, barley or millet. It is used for making coliva as well as soups, salads and for garnishing steak. The word arpacaș come from Hungarian language arpacasa, or from Russian language kasha.
Notes and references.